your body. Some of these parts are called organs. Organs work together in larger systems. Here are some of the important pieces that make up your body.
Body's control center. It sends and receives messages throughout your body.
Touch again.
Your brain is what lets you think and learn. I thought so. Hey, I just used my brain.
Skin.
The skin is the largest organ of the body.
Touch again.
Your skin helps keep your insides from falling out.
Oops, pardon me, my liver just fell out. Nose.
Achoo!
Your nose is the organ that controls your sense of smell.
Phew! Touch again.
When you breathe in, air enters your body through your nose or mouth.
Mouth.
Where food enters your body. Digestion begins when you start chewing your food.
Touch again.
When you breathe in, air enters your body through your nose or mouth.
Esophagus. The esophagus squeezes food from your mouth into your stomach. Trachea.
Your trachea is a tube that connects your mouth to your lungs.
Touch again.
The trachea is part of the respiratory system. It helps you breathe.
Heart.
The heart pumps blood around your body to deliver oxygen.
Touch again.
When you exercise, your body needs more oxygen, so your heart pumps faster.
Lungs.
Fill with air so that your body can get oxygen.
Touch again.
Breathing in is called inhaling. You breathe in oxygen.
Liver.
The liver keeps toxins from entering the bloodstream. Toxins are poisons.
I'll protect you.
Touch again.
Digestive system.
Stomach.
The stomach uses acids and special juices to break down food into liquid.
Touch again.
The stomach changes food into a soupy liquid. The pancreas is part of the digestive system.
Body detective!
touching until you locate the hidden fun fact. Ready? Touch anywhere in the picture of the body.
Really near. Near. Really near. Really near.
Found it.
Heart.
Did you know, even if you try to keep perfectly still, you can't. Muscles like your heart are always moving.
Well done, Muscle Master.
Let's play again.
Touch the game button to play again.
Fact Finder.
To get started, touch any of these buttons. Wild Things, By the Numbers, or Keep Fit.
Facts and figures.
Touch a picture of a body part on the picture shown above. Lungs.
Did you know that you breathe in and out 20 to 25 times a minute? Try it yourself. Look at a clock and count how many breaths you take in a minute.
Now touch any body part in the picture.
Keep fit.
What are some ways you take care of your body? Let's find out.
Touch a picture of a body part on the picture shown above. Heart.
Your heart is a muscle. Exercising makes it stronger, so be sure to exercise every day.
Now touch any body part in the picture.
Wild Things.
How do our bodies compare to other animals? Let's find out.
Touch a picture of a body part on the picture shown above. Brain.
Your brain is about the size of two fists. A wasp's brain is about the size of two grains of sand.
Now touch any body part in the picture.
Show what you know!
Level 1. Look at the picture above. Touch each of the labeled body parts as fast as you can. Ready? Go! Esophagus, trachea, lungs, heart, liver, stomach, pancreas, gallbladder, large intestine, small intestine, rectum. Large picture of the human body. Touch each of the labeled body parts as fast as you can. You've already found that one. Look for the large picture of the human body. Touch each of the labeled body parts as fast as you can. You found 12.
Wow, that was amazing. Well done, Muscle Master.
You've reached the rank of Super Student.
Show what you know.
Level 2.
Ask a parent to play with you.
When you hear something called out, touch it as fast as you can. Ready? Go! Find the body part that is the largest organ of the body. Find the brain. Find the body part that makes juices that help break down food. Find the body part that is your body's control center. Try again. Find the body part that is your body's control center. Look for the brain. Find the liver. Find the stomach. Find the small intestine. Find the lungs. Find
again. Find the gallbladder. You found...